your heart, and I know that it is love, and this place is much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me. If you want to know why, there's a love that cannot lie. Love is strong, it only cares for joyful giving. If we try, we shall see, in this bliss we cannot feel. There are dreams, we stop existing and start living. Always growing, make a better world, make a better world. Heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. If you care enough for living, make a better place for you.
Love, peace, love, peace, love, peace.
Peace is a state which exists within us. In today's context, it refers to a world free of fighting and wars, free of terror and tension. I advise you, the Sebastians, who are our future, our leaders of tomorrow. Bring peace in the world. You should have righteousness in your hearts and beauty in your character. It will result in harmony at home and order at national level. This would lead to world peace, a world which is free of wars and tension, a world free of depression and poverty. Thank you.
We're holding art and design competition in Chandbagh School today. The theme given to the students was peace. Peace these days is the main concern of the world because of the prevailing circumstances, the terrorism which has affected the whole world very badly. Everybody is struggling to achieve peace in the world. By holding such competitions and by giving such themes to the students, We must make the students aware of this menace, because peace these days is most important and it must be achieved at all costs. And people should know what the importance peace has in the world these days.
There are so many ways to promote peace, but perhaps the best way is to promote it within ourselves and amongst our new generation. This art competition is a great opportunity to help and create a brighter future by learning how you can make a positive difference today and to share with the world our own heartfelt feelings about the current situation in Pakistan. This art activity being held in Chandbagh School is a continuing process to sustain peace in Pakistan and all over the world. Let's spread the message of peace to the world through our media and all other sources. Thank you.
I would like to thank Chandbagh for giving us the opportunity to express our thoughts. And about peace, peace cannot be attained by force. It has to be attained through love. And it's not a path. There is no path towards peace. Peace itself is a path.
Thank you, Chandbagh, for providing us the opportunity that we can express our views through our talent, which we had, like through painting. As I explained through my painting, that still we can see so many miserable eyes which are dreaming for the peace, and so it was a great experience that we can express our talent on a very hot topic, and that is peace.
It's really a wonderful experience to coming to your this setup. It's my first time that I am visiting this school, and about peace that my students, as they have all expressed in their paintings also. Although they are not art students, they all are science students, and they still participated. It was just their inborn talent.
Okay, that's good.
And we have won first prize also. That's
the only way to establish peace in this world is to alleviate all the extremism of all things, because the extremism leads to doom and destruction. And one of the ways to establish peace in this world is to follow the Holy Sunnah and the Holy Book. And Chandbagh played a very important role in trying to create awareness among the people. Thank you.
Peace should help us in our futures as well, for our coming next generation as well. If there is peace, there will be good future of us and for our coming next generation.
As you have seen that the peace of the whole world is now not like that it was before, so we should strive for to get the peace of the world back.
The world as a whole, everything is going disastrous and all, so I think this topic, this competition actually provokes the peace inside the students itself, the young minds, and I think these efforts are very lasting. They actually give you an effect.
Organized such a competition. It was a great experience over here. We met different people and their feelings and their thoughts. And I just had a great experience over here. And for peace, the children over the participants, they have, through their paintings, they have given different advices, I believe. And it's a great motivation. And in such a critical situation, it was very necessary. And Chandbagh has taken the first step. So I think it's great.